Well, a local high school is making a generous donation to a hospital this morning. Garces Memorial High School raised $2,000 for the memorial's neonatal intensive care unit. This is video from the event. The school held a fundraiser where students paid $5 to wear red to school. The fundraiser was in honor of the school's Drug and Alcohol Awareness Week. A large number of newborns admitted to the NICU are born to drug and alcohol abusing mothers.